The Swamy Vivekanand Cultural and Commercial Center of Indian Embassy organized a dance and Kathak festival in Birgunj town of Nepal, and it concluded on Monday. Renowned faces like Ashwari Pawar and her group performed India's most famous and liked dance form, Kathak.
2018 Nepal ke liye aur Nepal Bharat ke sambandh ke liye bahut acha hi raha hai. Nepal ke itihas mein ek sanghiya sarkar ka shuruaat hua hai. और भारत नेपाल के संबंध को बढ़ाने के लिए दोनों देश के प्रधानमंत्री का आना जाना हुआ है और इस प्रधानमंत्री का आना जाने में जो कार्यक्रम जो चली रहा है उसका तो बढ़ावा मिला है और तीन महत्वपूर्ण कदम लिया गया है.
Counsel General of India B.C. Pradhan was chief guest of the event. The fest was also graced by many political leaders, social workers and industrialists.